Okay, so we're leaving VungTau and we're heading back to Saigon. We're in Saigon overnight and then tomorrow we fly to Singapore for 5 nights. But I'm just amazed at this road we're on. It's like Monday morning, almost lunchtime, and there's hardly a vehicle on the road, not to mention there's no motorbikes. Weird. Saigon's tallest building, and you can just see the helipad jutting out of the side.